这个戏的创编的初级阶段呢，我们首先呢就是李连杰的老师吴斌老师，他就是我们这个剧的这个整体创编的顾问。然后呢，这个少林寺的导演张新岩先生呢，他也是当时作为这个我们这个戏的创编组的成员，来北京，跟我们一块儿去研究这个创编的过程。 同时呢，这个在编这个戏的时候，基本上都是我们当时李连杰的这些师兄弟，就和李连杰一起在体校长大的这些队员，他们现在大部分都是我们学校的这个教练，所以我们这个戏的创编的过程当中呢，始终也是围绕着这个主题来进行的。
Unlike other similar stage shows, which tend to focus exclusively on demonstrating kung fu skills, Shichahai aims at a more diverse appeal. It offers a modern interpretation of some highly traditional performing arts. The first of five acts opens with staff fighting and breakdancing pandas. In the following acts, there are demonstrations of various martial arts disciplines by performers dressed as cranes, snakes, tigers, and monkeys. The show also succeeds in providing an introduction to Beijing and the best places in the city to visit. Chinese martial arts are known in Chinese as wushu and more popularly as kungfu. A number of different fighting styles have developed over the centuries. The various fighting styles are classified into schools. Shichahai offers demonstrations of many popular martial arts styles, such as empty-handed fighting, weapons routines, and qigong.
武术源于中国，属于世界，因为它发源于中国，但是不仅仅是我们中国自己，因为它在健身、在养生、在防身，甚至比赛表演上面，都能够为我们中国的老百姓起到了很好的作用。所以，我们不光是这一台节目的同时，也宣传了我们武术运动员、武术的项目。
The cast of Shichahai is largely made up of graduates of Beijing Shichahai Sports School. Though not as famous as their illustrious schoolmate Jet Li, many of them have established a reputation internationally. Among them are national Taiji boxing champion Wang Zhenyu, national swordplay champion Li Nengniao, and Xie Yuanhang, a national champion in the art of empty-handed fighting.